Looks like that might be some targets right there, though. That might be them. Okay, so that's the Artie. This guy's gonna be our first victim. Laser range. Uh-oh. Who's locking us up? Oh, we got an F-15 enemy. Oh no, it's an SA-6. And he's off to our right somewhere down here, so we gotta be careful. So, we pretty much laser range right on him. I might even do it like right there. Laser range. Slight course correction. JDAM's armed instantaneous fuse. This is our minimum or maximum range to drop. That SA-6 is somewhere off to my right. Yeah, we just flew right by him. We might have been just outside of range because we're pretty high up. 25,000 feet barometric altitude. So, there's our target. We're getting close to our maximum range to drop, and we'll start seeing the countdown timer. Underneath here. Alright, so then now we're in max range, but I'm gonna wait for this number to get up to close to 99. Doesn't have to be all the way to 99. Matter of fact, I might just drop it a little early. And bomb out. We don't even have to get close to him. Laser range this other target here. Looks like we hit our first target. There's the smoke. And we're gonna drop another one. Get another target laser ranged. Send the coordinates to the JDAM. Turn back in. Another drop. Boom. Well, we only got the one bomb left. We'll come back around, see what else we can get.
Touchdown at the target location, shutting down and deploying security perimeter now.
A little surface to air launch from probably a shoulder fire and some AAA. So what I did is I launched some flares and then I set my throttle to idle so it would cool my engine so it wouldn't have a heat signature. There's still a guy down there somewhere. We could hit this, maybe we hit this guy. They're down here in this area. Let's see if we can get him to launch again. Somebody's locking me up. Oh! Did you see that? Down here. Whoa, bullets.
Touchdown at the target location, shutting down and deploying security perimeter now.
Yeah, I'm not fighting those guys with guns. We gotta find a place to land, get some more bombs. I think there's a SAM site right here. Yep. I do have some anti-radiation missiles, so I could see if I can hit that SAM site on the way back. And it's right there to my right. Let's see if we can get him.
3-4-3, established Angels 2, state 5.2.
3-4-3, roger state 5-2.
5.1. Altimeter 29.93.
Oh, we're looking right at him.
343.
Radar contact. Is that him? What is that? Oh, it looks like somebody already shot this stuff up pretty good. Oh, somebody right there. See if we can hit that guy. Somebody else moving up the hill there. Now we got him targeted, so it'll be easier to spot, but it's still gonna be tricky to get that side of the mountain shot.
Pull up.
Alright, we only got about 4,300 pounds of fuel, so I'm gonna start heading back probably. I'm just gonna give one more sweep. I don't really see any more targets, so. It's all burnt wreckage. Yeah, let's head back.
Three, 4-3, 4-2.